Welcome to Couch Surfing, the show where out of this world guests look back at their big roles, their little roles, and everything in between. I'm here with Anthony Rapp. Anthony, let's see what's on, shall we?
Okay.
You ready?
I think so.
Let's do it.
Soggy fries. Here, take them.
All right.
Okay, so this is a classic.
Dazed and Confused.
Who's that?
So that's Matt McConaughey.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that was his first big thing. The role on the page that he was given was much smaller, and he had all these amazing ideas. So, like, this scene wasn't in the original script.
And then and his famous catchphrase, completely improvised.
Yeah, the all right, I'm pretty sure it was improvised.
Was there an alternative?
Yeah, probably. But he was, like, Matthew was, like, totally, he was completely in it. Like, and he hadn't done anything, really, maybe one other small thing at the time, and he was genius in it.
I read that the director, Richard Linklater, gave you actual music, each of you music, to help develop and form your characters.
Yeah, he gave us all, like, a mixtape.
Oh really?
And
of which artists?
Of just songs from the era, and he also wanted us to listen and see if there were things that we responded to or that we thought might fit certain moments or have inspiration. So actually, "Low Rider," which is one of the songs that were in the station wagon dancing to, that was like we were the ones who said that should be our song.